The real origins of the Kodachrome project were when a friend of mine contacted me and said he had a lot of film in his freezer that he wasn't going to be using.
I came into class one day, the last day of the semester, and I had film in my hands.
Susan walked into our color class and she had a bag of Kodachrome film in it.
And we were able to distribute a number of rolls to people that showed interest in the project.
Gosh, I never thought I was going to have a chance to shoot any Kodachrome.
Some students kind of were peeking around like, is that Kodachrome? Is that for us?
How many of us were there? Five? Six?
Kodachrome was no longer being manufactured, but had just been discontinued. But they knew about it. They'd always heard about it. There was such a cult attached to it.
What if we were one of the last ones, you know, to shoot it, you know? Last year, well, let's be, you know, last day. What if we were the last ones through the processor?
And I wanted to be part of the Kodachrome project and part of history, really. Mm-hmm.